connection that the students have with the studio and the history gives them a really deep understanding of what is possible.
One thing that the students do all share is a passion for what they do and creating music, being in this industry. I think that's the common ground.
We think we've built a really unique course that gives people a really broad introduction to engineering and production. And so we would hope that they take that out to the market and either become the producers of the future, the composers of the future, or, you know, working in studios like this today.
I'd like to give a hearty round of applause to Abbey Road Studios for hosting tonight's ceremony.
We wish you all the best of luck with your future careers, and we really hope that the studios has stolen a tiny bit of your creative heart and that we will see you back here again.
I hope that when you have your Bloomline moment and when you go to collect the Grammy, you remember that it all started here at Abbey Road Institute.
All the way from Amsterdam, can you please welcome The Strangs!
We had students from Melbourne to Berlin. Everybody was here, and they see that they share so much of their passion.
I think it's been an incredible event. Just being inside of Abbey Road Studios 2 is phenomenal.